Daniel Todd, 25, from North Melbourne. I started playing classical music on the piano when I was four. I was actually born to classical music. There was Beethoven playing in the operating theatre when I was from my mother's womb, untimely ripped. And playing piano from an early age, it wasn't necessarily a choice thing. It was something that I just did. But being surrounded by it, I think I was inevitably going to fall in love with it. Initially when I started singing, I was singing music theatre, but I just found that opera spoke on a much deeper level and was bewitched by the music. It was actually singing in ensembles, singing in choirs and in productions and through youth operas, through Victorian youth opera programs that I just fell in love with music making. I played trombone as well. I started learning in late primary school and kept going through high school, played in bands, the school big band, as well as orchestra and symphonic band. And so, I mean, I've always been around music making and I got addicted to it, I really did. So I started with arts law at University of Melbourne, and after a semester, I realised that I missed music so much. And every time, I introduced myself and told people what my degree was, I'd say, oh, I'm doing arts law, but I'm really a musician. I'm really a musician. I was doing some stuff on the side, doing music on the side, and just there weren't enough hours in the day to do it all. And I realised that I'd rather drop one of my degrees than drop music, so made the switch then. I had this experience recently where I was doing another competition and surrounded by all these fantastic singers and great people, really friendly, and the spirit was of great camaraderie, and I just thought, wouldn't it be great if we were all in a cast, and putting on a production? Because I think that's what music is about, and that's what I love about opera, is that you've got a whole bunch of people from all kinds of walks of life doing all kinds of different artistic endeavours, and they're coming together and creating something beautiful. I think that's extraordinary.
Was muss es dir Engel gekostet haben, nicht aufzusingen plötzlich, wie man auffängt, da sie doch wussten, in dieser Nacht wird dem Knall
Das Gehirn.